Hello guys, we are back with our next tutorial. In this tutorial let's see some basic terminology, guys. So basically, first we need to know what is a root. A node does not have any parent is called as a root. Fine. A node which do not have any parent. Is there any parent for this? So this will be our root node, guys. Similarly, what is a branch? Connection or connecting of two nodes. The branch, this is what we called as a branch, guys. Okay, so what is an internal node now? So internal node is nothing but if a node contains at least one children, it should have at least one children. Hence this is called as an internal node. Okay, if you want an example, I have just drawn a small example here. So here we got few children, here we got few children. So this has one children, two, one children, one children, one, no children, one children, no children, one children, no children. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we got 5 are the internal nodes for this graph. Similarly, for leaf node. Leaf node is nothing but the number of nodes which do not have children. This is just opposite for this. So I have just drawn the same diagram. So here we got children, we got children, we got children, we not got children. 1. We got children, we not got children. 2. We got children, we not got children. 3. So we got 3 here. So similarly, what is an external node? So basically, an external node is nothing but the number of null links, guys. Here we are not having any children. So here we will be having one null link. No children, one null link. We are not having any children. So two null links, one null link. So in this diagram, we are having 9 null links. So now I hope everyone got a small idea on external node now. So now further moving on, let's go through level and height. So we will be calling these as level 1, level 2, level 3, level 4, like that, guys. The x-axis will be calling as level and y-axis will be calling as height. So now I hope everyone is now clear with all the terminology that we have discussed up to now. So in the next tutorial, we'll be going through binary search tree. Thank you. Thanks for watching.